ngabula kuno na ntamba muza nikatambao jidu mambe achemusha.
Mazabuka is the sweetest town in Zambia. Everybody's nice. I'm very much enjoying my life in Mazabuka. I was looking for a team to play in the Zambian Super League, and when I joined the training with Muza, they were in Lusaka. They were training at OIGC. That's where I know Muza. And then they were the first team to accept me. It's a small village, but the distance between people, the community is very close. And I very much love this small village. In Zambia, we eat shima. And in Japan, I've never eaten shima before. We've never eaten food with your hands. We use chopsticks in Japan. That was my first time experience, but slowly, pangono, I'm adapting to it.
Yeah, my name is Job Pamlenga. Yeah, first I met Jindo. It was one of the gyms there at behind the cage there, where the team went for fitness training there. So yeah, when I saw Jindo there, okay, it was just more like a guy that I'm seeing just. And then I didn't know that Jindo is planning on coming to join the team. Yeah, so when we went back, by then we were camping at OIDC there, at Olympic Development, Youth Development Center there. So looking at Jindo, it was very difficult for some of the guys to adapt to his situation. Yeah, and for me, it was like, when I saw him, he was just more like a friend of mine.
Muza, in short, it's called Maestro United Zambia. It was established in 2007, yes, here in Mazabuka. It's a football academy, and it has several categories, starting from age 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, and 20, including the main team, which is in the Super League now. Well, I think the pride is high, and it's good that we are working with youngsters who are eager to learn each and every training session which we give them. And it's good that we are seeing a lot of improvement in them. On Jindo, he joined the club during the pre-season when we are just preparing for the league. And since then, he's faring good, and he's a learning, fast learning player. He's improving a lot, and we expect a lot from him in the coming fixtures.
We have about 8 foreign players with us, and almost everyone is putting in his best. No, Jindo is a type of player whereby like he's more tactical, technically. Excellent. So he has adapted him in terms of physical wise, but otherwise him technically is more of a player who wants the ball in the spaces. Very intelligent, good with the technique, and he has skills. So I think he's a very good player, and he has room to improve.
He has been with the team for almost 3 months or so, and Jindo is a very good boy. What I can assess of him, very good. Where interaction with the fellow players, excellent, very good boy. You cannot even tell as if maybe if he's coming from the other, you may think he is also a Zambian.
The top man knows how to open to get the ball as a top man. So some of the Zambian players, they don't know how to open the way he does. But he usually show up. If he needs the ball, he call up, he open, he close, he play 1-2, he make a spade. And actually, he has a speciality. What you can see, in terms of free kick, he can shoot, knows how to select an angle.
Okay, for me, I really like playing with him because he has a fighting spirit. Always want to learn more from others. He's always ready to learn when he makes mistakes.
He's a simple guy with big dreams. Which inspires me about him is that when you look at where he's coming from, he came from very far and come here to play Zambian football, which is rare to some other players from other countries. Say that inspires me a lot, whereby if I want to achieve my dreams or my goals, I can also make that step.
And it's Jindo Morishita, Japanese international, Japanese player, making an entry.
And there's substitutes making an impact for Musa, perhaps bringing in a bit of pace.
It was an interesting pass into the 18. Good takedown there by Jindo. Good block in the end by defenders, and goes out for a corner for Musa. Look like they've gone out for a corner, actually.
Football is my passion, I would say. That's a part of my life. And it's always an ideal career. I was born in Japan, the western side of Japan. When I was 5, I traveled to the Netherlands in Europe. That's where I started playing football. I watched a game in the Netherlands. The Japanese player, Shinji Ono, he was playing Feyenoord. And that inspired me to start playing football. Since I was hosted in Lusaka, I was originally searching for a team, for a Premier League team in Lusaka, within Lusaka. I've joined training with NAPSA, for example, Red Arrows, also National Assembly. Musa was the first team to say that, we want you in the team. It was the director who told me that we want you, and we want to fight in the next season in the Premier League. When I first came here, these kids, the people in Mazab, in the town, for example, they call me Chonchali, Chinese, Jackie Chan. Me, myself, I'm a Japanese, more as black as you guys, but but anyways, they first called me in these kind of names, but once I started playing for Musa, I scored good goals during the friendly matches. And then these people started to accept me as a Japanese, as a Musa player, and as a Jindo Morishita. So I would say I really much appreciate how they've accepted me in Mazabuka. And I would do my best to keep scoring goals and to keep Musa winning. Came from almost the opposite side of the planet, and we can communicate even though we were grown up in a different culture and a different environment. That doesn't matter because we're speaking the same language, which is football. And that's what I've learned throughout my 23 years. Football is a language. It's a language that you can speak with any other person throughout the world. So I just want to tell them that just keep playing football. It doesn't matter if you want to, it doesn't matter the level, if it's the professional or the amateur, it doesn't matter. If you keep playing, continuously playing football, there's going to be a lot of encounters, even from outside the world, outside the continent, I would say. And you never know what kind of encounters are waiting for you.
Nikabula kuno na ntamba Musa nikatambao jidu mambe ya chemuki anikakumbwa po chabata bola zi.
Come on guys, kamba kamba teti kambe
mambe la mushe kuona ti mu Premier League ndiye m Japanese acha ako mushe mambe la mushe te bola manga ve hotel
ziko mo kwa mbili. I'll just say football, as I said, football is a language, because me, I'm from a different continent. We even have different colors, yeah? But we can talk through football. We've encountered each other through football, not so. So just keep playing football and keep working hard. And when you reach there in the highest level, we can meet again as a professional. We can play each other or in the same team on the same pitch, yeah? So just keep working hard. Mamvera?
Yeah. It's good that he's also learning Zambian culture. He's able to speak a bit of Bemba, a bit of Tonga, and a bit of Nyanja.
What I want to tell Jindo and to advise him is to just to keep on fighting and to stay focused. He will be where he wants to be.
Like not only in Muza, but as a Zambian Super League overall, I see very competitive, lots of talent here. So you know, football is just, you know, if you keep working hard, you know, you get opportunity, and then you just need to show your skill, what you've done so far. So yeah, I would say it's very competitive, and I'm enjoying my situation. I believe in my coaches, my teammates, the officials. Yeah, Muza is a really good team, and yeah, we'll see how it happens. We just need to keep working on it.
I would love if you can maintain the same team, work with them. You know, we are in a transition league whereby it has given us a short time, you know, to bring the team together, to gel together. It takes time, you know, to gel as a team.